Dad, what's for dinner?
Food?
I know. What food?
Good food.
Are you cooking?
Yes.
So we're not having food for dinner.
Finny, I don't understand where all this negativity is coming from.
Well, let's be honest, Dad. As far as quality food goes, you don't have a great track record.
What do you mean?
Well, it's not even just the taste. The presentation is abysmal.
It looks fine.
If you squint.
What? No, I'm cooking dinner. So you can quit complaining.
What was that?
It looks like the power has gone out.
What? But with no power, that means no TV. Now I was gonna beat Kevin at my new game just to show him how bad he is.
What a shame that you can't humiliate your friends.
I know, right?
I need to go to the store to pick up some groceries. I'll be back.
Let's see if I can get the backup generator working. There we go. Wait, what? Oh, come on. The TV system's on a completely different circuit. Well, I've solved literally nothing.
Hi, Finny. Is the power out at your house, too?
Well, Kevin, we can't play video games, so there's no real reason for you to be here.
Oh, well, I'm sure there's something we could do.
Kevin, you can't move two pieces at the same time.
Yeah, I can. It's called castling.
It's called cheating.
It's in the rules of the game.
No, it is. How can you ruin chess?
Well, I haven't done anything to cheat or contradict the rules of the game.
Okay, well, if we are cheating, then I think I'll just flick all of your pieces off the board.
Finny, that's really immature.
What kind of store is this? There's nothing on the shelves.
Oh, hi, you got any pineapples?
Oh, I just work here, so...
I know you work here, that's kind of why I'm asking you.
Well, I don't really know what's in the store.
You don't have inventory?
I'll go ask my manager.
Great.
Yeah, we don't actually have any inventory. The idea is that you walk around the store, you pick and choose what you want off of the shelves, and then you bring it to him, and he scans it with his laser gun.
I already looked around the store. Half the items aren't even stocked. Do you regularly restock your shelves?
Yeah, Steve stocks them daily.
They don't look stocked.
Oh, yeah, I fired Steve.
So, how do the shelves get stocked? Haha! Another nuke. Now I control Europe. There's no nuclear weaponry in risk, Finny.
What do you mean? Now I own three continents.
Even if nuclear weapons were legal, you couldn't develop the land.
What do you mean I own it? Why can't I?
If you're using nuclear weaponry, which you are, then the entire continent is irradiated. It's not habitable. Shut up, Kevin. And now that you have the spreadsheet open, you can click on column A, and you can label what the numbers represent. Now, hit the space bar.
Whoa! What's a space bar?
You don't know what a space bar is?
Okay, well, we're not all expert hackers like you are.
Well, I'm not hacking. I'm showing you how to make a spreadsheet.
What is a space bar?
Oh, it's this key on the keyboard.
Why is it called a bar instead of a key?
Because it's longer than all the other keys.
Why?
Okay, you know what? I'm going to take my groceries and go home.
Oh, what a guy. Hey, you free for a pizza movie tonight? Yeah. Oh, I don't have any money. Just take some out of the register.
All right, free parking. Kevin, where's free parking?
Oh, I don't play with free parking. Puts too much money in the game.
Okay.
Finny, what are you doing?
I'm robbing the bank.
You can't rob the bank.
Okay, well, you've literally moved the only mechanic in this game that allows you to gain money.
Look, you can get money from community chest and chance, as well as people paying you rent. Also, why haven't you bought any properties?
Okay, I'm saving up for Boardwalk and Park Place.
That's a bad strategy.
Okay, you know what? I hate Monopoly. Let's play something else. Let's play Crazy Eights.
What's up, guys? You hungry?
No.
No? What do you mean, no?
Well, we already had microwave ramen for dinner.
So I did all of this for nothing.
Yep.
Hey, Finny, it's Spades.
Oh. Slapjack!
Finny. Thank you.